The game has got to stop cheating me. Oh my god, look at my team. Look at my team. What more can I do? Where's our other teammate at? How did he die? Like, bruh. Oh my god. Can't, man. First of all, you go to a freaking the other bounty when you see us going see me going to the bounty that hasn't even been taken yet or taken yet, and then I get the boss myself to zero, kill two people by myself. I don't get it. And how that dude killed me first, I don't understand, man. Like, Let's go. Where is he at? Go! Not playing with them no more, bro. I had to sit up on this one. Let's get it. You're acting like I'm not good at this game.
What was it? Big ball to the side. Oh, there was.
Welcome to the party. Give me a poison gun. Yeah, boy. I heard to use the beetle, so I was like, all right, time to push. My follow-up shots were nice.
Well, that wasn't much of a fight now, was it?
No, they kind of made it easy for me.
Hey, I killed one, two.
Oh, yeah, you set it off for sure. That guy tried to peek me when I got on the roof, and I popped him twice, and then I heard her and their beetle. She got stuck.
Beetle got stuck?
Yeah, she was in the beetle, so I just rushed her, and then when she got out of it, I was already ready. Nice. Wait a second. Yeah, that was nice.
Thank you.
I just, they were so scared of the beetle.
Right, it's scary.
It is. I was trying to one shot that dude because he was already low.
Kill them all. Kill them all.
Oh, that was two. Was that third?
I killed one. I killed one. I don't know if he's still dead though. He was right around.
All right.
Oh, I think this might be him.
Okay, so there's somebody else then? Because I downed him once, he got picked up and got downed again, so.
There's an Obrez.
We need a lantern. We got action. Someone shot me one time and almost freaking murdered me. Are you kidding me? Let's try with your beetle. Let's go, team. Let's go. I had levering on. I kept forgetting I had levering.
Hey, good shit, Pod.
Nice job, team.
I love you guys.
Aww. What he shoot me? I need to know, because he almost one-shotted me. Slug? There's no way. It better not have been that slug.
Where's the third one?
This freaking dude shot me with this Romero hand cannon with a slug and got me down to one bar from at least 20 feet away.
Damn, I can never do that.
I'm so confused.
Like right on top of him, right?
Exactly. I was terrified. I'm like, what did he shoot me with?